Pumpovers and punchdowns are the two ways to circulate wine during red wine fermentation. A pumpover is the process of drawing off must from the bottom of the tank and pumping it over the cap. A punchdown, on the other hand, breaks the cap and pushes it back into the must. It's a very gentle way of stirring wine and is normally used in Pinot Noir as well as other delicate grapes.